People wondered why electrons, which have a negative charge, weren't pulled into the nucleus, which had a positive charge. Remember that opposite charges attract each other. In 1913, Niels Bohr suggested an answer to that question. He thought that electrons traveled only in fixed paths as they traveled around the nucleus. The paths were a certain distance from the nucleus, and the electrons were required to follow these orbits, which he called energy levels. This became known as Bohr's atomic model. Scientists still use this model when they draw circles to represent the number of electrons in an orbit, but the modern view of the electrons has changed greatly. Today we think of the electrons as not occupying specific orbits or paths. Instead, the electrons fly around the nucleus in random paths, and it is impossible to show where they are at any given moment. The new model shows an electron cloud where electrons travel rapidly throughout the atom. The dark areas of the cloud are areas where the electron is predicted to be more likely found. The energy levels still exist in the